We can't see Everest now because unfortunately it's rather cloudy. The direction. I wanna be totally with myself. Because if that's pure beauty, you don't wanna share it with nobody. You don't even want to talk about that. You're just walking. Sun here is pretty radioactive. So my nose got red. My shoulders totally burned. Yesterday there was bones and now it's fucking burn. So today we are trying to do a little bit more than 500 meters up. This is not recommended. Don't do that unless you don't take special medicine for altitude sickness against altitude sickness. I take this pill and also I take some pills for heart, for lungs. So that might be fine. If no, I just go down a bit and wait 1 or 2 days for acclimatization. But fuck yeah, I feel good! Everest.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, the right one, yes?
Yeah, yeah.
Uh-huh. Oh, that's beautiful. And the clouds, it's like on the side. No, wait, or the Everest. This one. Right one.
Like.
Yeah, okay, yeah. This is the last culmination day where I'm gonna reach a base camp of Everest. It's like 5 hours walk up. Now we are on a altitude something around 4,800 meters. The base camp is in 5,260. So I'm gonna do some nice pictures with this table, base camp. Where the fuck am I going? Oh yeah. So some guys I saw today in the hotel, they quit because of altitude sickness. And this is the most pity moment to quit. Just 5 hours before the goal, and your fucking body say, you no way, you go down, you will get the altitude sickness. That's pretty shit. Wait, where we are? You can see around. There is the Everest, by the way. What a strange noise. Oh man, that's so beautiful. That's like you never even saw it in your dreams, that kind of beauty. Oh, animal! Mouses! Look! Sweet! Oh, maybe you can see it, I'm not sure. Oh, that's very cute. This is the second time when I see some animal. Hey, buddy! Oh! Ah, Laura! Wonderful sunny day, and what terrible people can say about the weather doesn't matter? No, it is matter, cause it's fucking so lovely. You feel so good when it's sun. Yesterday was fog everywhere, cold, fucking freezing, and dark. And that was no fun walk. And now it's like, I'm seeing. No, not this one. In the sound of music. Yeah, that song is exactly for that. By the way, when I'm talking with you, I don't really look on the road. So do you like my hat? Cool Nepali style rasta hat. I think I'm in love with that hat and I'm gonna wear it all the time now, even on the beach. Nah, not really. In fucking 5 hours I will reach my goal. Okay, I should be faster. See ya at the base camp. We are finally in the base camp! Look at the back! Like 5,346. No, it's like...
Arigato
very chic. It's It's a fish eye, so you can see all of me.
Oh.
It's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so happy and exciting. I can't believe all that. So maybe my next trip will be there on the Everest. You can't see Everest from here, right?
Oh, just right behind this big one. Yeah.
I see. Okay. So you can check the place. It's here. Oh, thank you. Thank you, guys. And subscribe to my show on the YouTube. Hey, check out. It's on that direction. But fucking yeah. But fuck yeah.